The final type of classic mistakes that I want to mention are technology-related mistakes. One typical mistake in this context is the silver bullet syndrome. What does that mean? Well, the silver bullet syndrome refers to situations in which there is too much reliance on the advertised benefits of some previously unused technology, for example, a new technology. And the problem here is that we cannot expect technology alone to solve our software development issues. So we should not rely too much on technology alone. Another typical mistake is to switch or add tools in the middle of a project. And sometimes it can make sense to upgrade a tool, but introducing new tools, which can have a steep learning curve, has almost always negative effects. Finally, a common, unforgivable mistake is the lack of an automated version control system for your code and for your various artifacts. Manual and ad hoc solutions are just not an option. It is way too easy to make mistakes, use out-of-date versions, be unable to find the previous working version, and so on. I saw that happening many times, and it always results in a disaster. So be warned, use a version control system and an automated one. And actually, we will use version control systems in our projects.